You know, it was a great experience. All the guys and the coaches and the staff were very, very welcoming to me, and I had a great time. You know, learned lots, and it was a great experience.
What do you bring back here with you that you learned up there?
You know, I think, you know, I just try to come down here and play my game, and you know, help the team as much as I can. You know, offensively, defensively, you know, you learn lots of things when you go up there, and you just try to carry them right back.
Was there one thing specifically that really stuck out the most about your time with the Blackhawks?
I think, you know, just the professionalism everybody carries himself with. You know, it's a very competitive league, and day in and day out, you have to be, you know, on top of your game. So that's the biggest thing that stuck out for me.
The team's in a little bit of a different position from when you left. They were fighting to get into a playoff position. Now they're currently holding a playoff position. How does it feel to come back into that mix?
Yeah, you know, it's very exciting. You know, being in the playoff mix and in the discussion to, you know, maybe make a run is very, 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 very exciting. And I'm very happy to be back. And you know, the guys have been great over the last couple of days. So it's great to be back in the hunt here. And we're excited about the stretch run.
Quick turnaround for you, going from the NHL, then going back up to Manitoba, and now getting back into the AHL mode?
A little bit of a whirlwind last couple of days, but like I said, I mean, everybody from the staff to players have been great, and you know, it's nice to kind of sleep in my own bed as well last night, so that's kind of a treat.